Did you notice the changes on YouTube channel? Yes, now we have 5 games in development. I already told you about our first game, and today I want to tell you about the others. I'm so excited! These are completely different games while being at different stages of development. The first mobile game on our list is vertical runner Slime. A young programmer from Latvia contacted us and suggested his prototype. The game has potential, but now it has 2 serious cons: a small amount of content and a visual part. Therefore, first of all, we will prepare a prototype in which the number of mechanics and enemies will be expanded. Well, the technical assignment is ready. It means that soon we will have a first prototype, and I will show you it ASAP. The second game is Faceless. This is an atmospheric dark game where main character lost his identity, lost his face. And now, in order to return it, he needs to go through many levels, fight with the bosses, and win. A player will find masks that will give different abilities. So he will change faces from time to time, and his skills also will be changed. As you can see, the game will be really atmospheric, and I will show you more when we have the first prototype ready. The third project is Virus. It's a logical game where you have to think strategically. Your task is to capture the opponent's crosses. Wins the one who has more territory at the end. We want to seriously redesign the appearance and do everything in the style of viruses and stumps. It will be much more atmospheric. And the final project of our list is the game Slide. As you can see, it's something in common with the first project. But do not be deceived, the game used different mechanics. In the game we plan to add more game elements that would extend the gameplay and make it more interesting. Plus we will have a lot of work on monetization. And I hope that this project will be released in the near future. So guys, stay in touch. I hope that in future we will have more videos about game development process. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel and push the like button. Bye guys!